Yes, this is my view. A Ford in a Ford.